I just feel like the seafood festival needs to hear something challenging and provocative. Check this out. Doo-doo. But the government